I didn't come to crash her party. I came to end it.
I am Mayhem the Drama Miller from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 10.
I think you look adorable.
I'm gagging over your look.
I started off strong.
The creativity is off the charts.
I won the first challenge,
and then it kind of just went kind of like this.
When I was here for Season 10, I did not push myself to the level of greatness that I know I have. I played it safe.
Did you say something to your team?
No, because I wanted to be a team player.